Michael Fagans' unprecedented royal break-in at Buckingham Palace.
This breach of security was alarming as it exposed the vulnerability of royal safety in Britain, which led to significant changes and enhancements in royal security to ensure such intrusions could never happen again.